All right. Good morning, everyone. North Central News Network coming at you today. I'm your host, Tristan Erickson.
And I'm your co-host, Sarah.
I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at your baby. But here's my number, so call me maybe.
Come be a part of the Lip Sync Battle. The Lip Sync Battle is coming up on March 19th at 6 p.m. in the North Central Theater. If you'd like to perform, you can sign up in Munoz's room, North 209. Group performances are encouraged. You must use the clean version of the song you choose to perform and sign up by March 15th at 3 p.m. If you don't want to perform but would still like to attend, tickets are $5 with GSL, $6 without, and all proceeds go to the Spokane Guild School.
The North Central Spring Food Drive. The North Central Spring Food Drive has started. It is ending on March 17th, so bring in as much food as you can to your first period class and come to Munoz to sign up for shifts.
Seniors, any students who have applied to SFCC, there is a very important meeting on Thursday, March 7th in room 115 at 2:30. This will be a short meeting to go over admissions requirements. See Mrs. Chu in the Career Center for questions.
Seniors who have applied to SFCC and want to get acquainted with the campus, there is a field trip for just that. Start your Bigfoot journey Thursday, March 28th, and field trip forms are available in the Career Center and due March 20th.
Go to a promotional video about our College and Career Center.
The College and Career Center is located behind the library. So you have to enter the library, walk a little bit, and it's right behind.
I'm Mary True, and I'm the College and Career Counselor. Some of the things that I do in the Career Center is advise kiddos on what college to go to, where to apply. I can help them apply. We have a bank of computers that we can have them access college applications. We can help them with scholarships, and I also work with the High School and Beyond plan. So whatever the pathway is the student wants to do after high school, that's my job, is to help them with that. We have lots and lots of literature. So if somebody wants to come in and look up some information on individual colleges, we have a whole bank of information that the college reps have left us. We have a whole section on military, on any of the 7 military things that the kiddos can sign up for. Lots of literature on that. We have literature on how to save money going to college. We have literature on how to get scholarships. And of course, I also keep all of the scholarship information in here as well. I love working in the Career Center because I get to work mostly with seniors and mostly help them work on whatever their decision is for the next, you know, their next step.
My name is Miss Julie Pearson. Some call me JP and some call me Mom. And I'm the College Prep Advisor for the Achiever Scholars Program at North Central High School. Okay, what I do as a college prep advisor is help students get to college. And the program that helped me get to college was the College Success Foundation. And so I love working for it because I'm giving back to the organization that helped me go to school. So I work with a group of 100 students, 50 juniors, 50 seniors. And with that group, I advise them and coach them on all the tasks to get to college. First, they just have to tell me they want to go to college and what their interests are, and then I take them to college campuses and I help them apply to colleges, and I help them with their FAFSA and anything else that will help them get to college and make the steps easier. I love working with my students. I love helping them get to college, just like the program helped me. ACE is the Achievers College Experience. And so it's a 3-day, 2-night camp that students go to in the summer. And it's all the Achiever Scholar Schools in Spokane and Yakima. So that's 7 of them. And there's 50 students from each school go. And so students go to the West Side, Seattle. We visit University of Washington. We go to Western Washington University and Seattle Pacific University. And the students stay in the dorms, they eat the food, they tour the campus, they get to know each other. They attend workshops, learning how to do their FAFSA, how to write a personal statement, how to apply to the colleges. They listen to presentations from the admissions reps, and they just learn a lot, and they also build relationships within those 3 days.
Let's go to Alec with the weather.
Hello, NC, Alec here. Today with the weather, we are going to have a high of 35 degrees and a low of 22 degrees. Precipitation is 40% and the wind is 11 miles per hour. That's extremely fast, so don't get picked up by the wind. And then humidity, we have 62%. So yeah, have a great day, NC.
Shades Club meets today at 2:45 in room 25.
The Writing Center will be open today. If you need help with writing or any of your papers, come to the Writing Center Thursday after school or Friday before school, room N237.
Let's go to Coulter for today's fun fact.
Fun fact, Nicolas Cage bought a pet octopus because he sincerely thought it would help his acting.
Quote of the day, in the depth of winter, I finally learned that there was in me an invincible summer by Albert Camus. Have a great day, NC, from your North Central News Network.